the more you get into material, into matter, the more you realize that all there is in matter is energy. There's a blur between energy and consciousness. All material is conscious to some extent or another. All material can respond to some extent or another to the vibrations of energy that is different from the energy you learn about in physics. There's all sorts of reliable information now on people and animal being able to affect the operations of machines, even of computers. And I think that has great implications for what goes on between a musician and his instrument.